He's room more than 1,500 new COVID-19 cases today in South Carolina. And today, 13 people died of the virus. Charleston County has the highest number of confirmed cases, with 279 new cases today. The total number of confirmed cases in our state is now over 58,000. For a full breakdown of case numbers by county and zip code, go to our website, countonto.com.